from King and Green.
Always do whatever you feel.
Don't be up on my grill, right? I'm the only one who can live my life. Shining like the stars in the middle of the night. Keeping it bright like the fire we ignite.
I'm doing course contemporary living in the city.
And tell us a little bit, how did you feel about the music course?
I like it.
It's
absolutely
it's
amazing.
My favourite thing, and I like, I want to come here again. It's more work than.
It's Kevin Walsh, and I feel very happy about the music module because I learned so many lots of stuff, especially like the samba band and doing all those rapping with Gary and the song with Rory, and also learning about different types of guitar with Graham.
My name is John Canuti, and let's say I learned about the different instruments and the different families, like the woodwind, strings, the brass, and we get to play some of them, and my favorite part is to look at different people who play the instruments.
My name is John Murphy, and I really loved this course. Lots of new things.
Like learning about different sides about music, and I got totally inspired by jazz music.
Hi, my name is Emma Hayes. I am in college and I'm just doing music. Just doing music is nice to learn about different kinds of music, like another sort of instruments that you can play as well, and you can pick one you like the drums.
My name is David Hawking. I am 22 years old. Some music. I like to do the songwriting. I like to do the rapping. I would play all of the harp. And we had the concert, the rapping.
Hi, my name is Danielle Collins. I'm doing a music course. I like to learn about different styles of music and learning about different types of instruments, that's what I enjoyed.
Really, I felt with the love, like coveting stuff that I didn't know that I had, that kind of came in and out of the bus. It was my first time taking a bus into college, and I thought it was brilliant. It was something that I wanted to do.
I feel the course was pretty good for me, and it was, I enjoyed everything that we did.
Why did you feel it was good for you?
Because I felt comfortable great for me to do the drums and that. So we got it.
Music course.
I love the music here a lot. My friend is lovely here. It's Vanya. She's the nicest person I've met.
Hi, my name is Kevin Cannon, love the class, playing samba music, playing the drums. The best thing I liked was Gary coming in, and Rory there just doing songwriting.
Brilliant.
Hi, my name is Ross, I live in Whiteshark, and the thing I love about this course that is to new people and get more experience.
So, hi, my name is Fred. I like to sing. I think I'm a great singer.
What else did you like in the
I like getting on the little shows to on fucking stage.
My name is Colpan, and we started Cork School Music in January 22nd, 2013, and finished in May 14th, 2013. And it was great.
What was your favourite bit?
Any bit, like the instruments that we did upstairs, and we enjoyed it. Yes.
What instruments did you do upstairs?
Drums, the shakers, and the tambourine.
Oh, the drumming, the samba drumming?
Yeah, definitely.
Was that your favourite bit?
It was favourite bit as well?
Well, I like the rapping.
Yeah.
And basically, I'm really enjoying in Rory. And he's only one handsome songwriter.
He's only a handsome songwriter, is he?
Yeah.
Well, how I feel about the music chorus is that when I've seen about GarageBand, that it's great on creating your own kind of music. That way, then you won't have to use any instruments.
Hi, my name is Nicholas. I play drums, my hands and my legs. I'm good at it and just dumb.
Amazing talk with you guys. It's been amazing being here. And you're so amazing. So it's been a challenge to make me here. So everyone's interested.
Oh, fantastic.